further instructions.
Elevator's down. I'm finding another route.
Roger, buddy.
Warning. Contamination detected. Initiate lockdown.
Airlock sealed. Gradual pressure transition initiated. Equalization complete. Airlock sealed. Gradual pressure transition initiated. Equalization complete.
Return to their stations. Fire drill successful. Return to their stations. Fire drill successful. lockdown.
Pulsar 1-8, I've changed course for the sun. Proceeding with the mission.
Copy, 1-8. Locate the reactor and get it back online. I want this ship gone.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Airlock sealed. Gradual pressure transition initiating. Equalization complete. Airlock sealed. Gradual pressure transition initiated. Equalization complete.
Beginning, they wouldn't even look at us. Treated us like dregs. So we just put our heads down and got on with business. There is no doubt this attitude gained us a lot of respect from the Vectans. But unfortunately, it's just like you warned, Mother. They will never accept us completely. The harder we work, the more insults they fling. It began as subtle jabs. But then, as they became more comfortable with us, the insults intensified. I can barely contain myself. I think I made a mistake. Please do not tell Father. I still hope one day he will change his mind and cross the wall. No matter what, it is still a better life. Affectionately, your son.
Perimeter. Watch for the object to sacrifice. Cut!
Catastrophic reactor failure. Shutdown implemented. Level 4 diagnostics recommended.
I've had to double shifts to keep the reactor online. I've got techs doing menial work. The Hellgas that were responsible for the day-to-day ordinary things are gone. No one's really sure why, but the feeling is that they aren't coming back. Say what you like about the Higgs. These guys work hard. They keep to themselves, never talk back, do what they say they will. And I hate to say it, but I'm counting on them more and more. Our boys could learn a lot from their work ethic.
Come on, Blake. Your shift started 10 minutes ago.
Hey, man, you coming to the mess?
Yeah, give me a minute. I was just riding home.
You complaining again? They're gonna get sick of hearing from you.
Things are falling apart, man. I gotta complain to someone or I'll go mental. I don't know. The Higgs, they're starting to keep to themselves. I hear they're planning something. Someone say they saw Higg bodies in the morgue. Everyone is uneasy. Worried about the ship.
Only thing I'm worried about is missing out on dinner. It's steak tonight. Get your ass in here.
You know you're going to die. Shut up.
Open it.
Do it.
Spread out. Check your
speed
below.
Come on.
Also, 1-8. The
ship is on course for the sun. Badger soon saw an unidentified person entering the labs. Over.
Sealed. Gradual pressure transition initiated. Equalization complete. Airlock sealed. Gradual pressure transition initiated. Equalization complete.
Weapon test 224HA Series 6. Subject is Hellgas Male, 33 years.
This is what you do? experimenting on us? You disgust me.
I came here to destroy this.
Don't lie to me. You came here to bury the truth. Wasn't destroying Helgen enough? I will not see any more innocents die.
Where's Massar?
Massar will answer for what she has done. So will your leaders.
Trade-off. She's here. She's taken Massar.
There's still time to stop them, but you have to move.
The Marshal does not get past you. Understood.
Adapter perish. That's what I must do now. Sinclair got what he wanted, and now I'm little more than a loose end. Even the crew are baying for my blood. I saw this coming, of course. Simple minds will always seek to destroy what they don't understand. But I've made my preparations, and I know it needs to be done. Vecta's loss will be the Hellgast's gain. All that remains is the small matter of the crew. I always knew this next step was inevitable.
Thank you.
looking for an alternate way off. We just have someone waiting.
Rescue team, hang on.
Take her to the holding cells.
You're not like the others.
What did you say?
You're different. I know the Hellghast. Better than they know themselves. They have an essence. Something you lack. You were tainted with another blood. If you gave me a sample, I would gladly tell you what percentage of your genome is Vectin. I'd guess. More than half.
Take her away! Now!
You're all going to die.
Copy, CR-37, you are clear for approach. Landing 2-1 standby, over.